I love this piece, and so I had used bits and pieces of it and media versions of it. In fact, this church a years ago, I think we used an intermediate version of it, so which was great also. But this that you're going to hear today is the original full version, and I tried to kind of tell my younger students a little bit of warning that it is a little bit long, but I think that will be fine because you're going to love every minute of it. I know we've got a proud dad that's been handing out so I think you will just love it. You're to write this piece originally for solo piano and jazz band. I wish we had a jazz band before, but we don't. But it also is a standalone piece, and I think you'll love it. So without further ado, here it is.
Thank you.